start battle. On the Wall.
Oh, there are three votes for setup one, but it's... Oh, and that is going to game three down in...
We can go. We can check that out.
Let's check this out.
For it to,
I will switch at a moment's notice, though. Yeah. I'm sorry, LRA and Marvale. Let's watch how this stock plays out maybe in the next little neutral or two. And definitely want to check out how setup one goes. So big back air for Marvale. With a little bit of a lead here, but LRA has so many win conditions to take this stock in particular to even it up.
Yeah, unfortunately, I know LRA is probably just looking for the back air for that main win condition. That's what they're, like, known for.
Okay. Down throw forward air. Man, Palu is so sick. You don't get to see it nowadays, but, like, that little ledge jump into the nair, really good setup. Die of the Wolf Flash regardless, even if it is coast-to-coast. 66, though, from one little opening and some consistent pressure, so.
That was the meatiest hit of nair up air I've ever seen able to connect. And then the anti-hop setting up wanted the tech on the platform so bad.
Just smarter.
Yeah.
Nair into get grab, that's crazy.
Now up smash just better, do it. Just better, actually.
They were actually just like, wait, we know they're about to start on.
Battle! Hobotena!